All right, hello, hello again. Another episode of Ghostwire Tokyo. Getting a little bit extra time to actually do a little bit more recording, so I think I'm probably going to push our YouTube up to 3 videos a week now. Just try to get a few different things on. It also depends on how our issues with 7 days resolves. Hopefully we can get into it, but I hope you're enjoying this one so far. I'm finding it quite interesting. Okay, let me get a full screen on the screen here so I can see it better. I mean, I do have my TV up ahead, but I'd rather be looking kind of towards you guys. I got a dog kicking me in the back. Alright, so we need to find the other shrine that he's talking about. Kitty! I'm in a bad mood. Can't pet it. Just looks at it closely. Oh. Spirits! Excuse me, boxes. Probably better to go ahead and heal up. Let's go get that.
Wait. I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Lots of people in this one.
Don't stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
Okay. Didn't really notice it was fog there until a couple seconds after you said it. Alright. The curiosity will kill the cat. That's basically what he's trying to tell me. Look at the map real quick. Safe house. Yamata Shrine. There's just another convenience store. I have 20 skill points, huh? Let's see. More hit points healed. Special range vision. Core exposure boost. Grab core boost. Melee core, ground attack, increased damage to downed enemies. Ground core grab, so if I knock them down, I grab the core. Spirit absorbing, the perfect block. Ether shakedown, causes ether to appear by hitting items with strike. Faster sneaking. You're not ready for this yet. Alright, let's go for the extra health. Alright, let's get rid of all these, because I hate them there. Blue whistle. It was a dog. All right.
Seems it. There's a Tory gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. A Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Hold left and X to grapple.
Whoa! That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Grappling and gliding. You can move through the air by making use of your grapple and glide abilities. Hold it as a glide while you're midair. Hold X for a glide for a short time. You'll fall if you release it. These things like attack me? I hope not. Imagine that we just needed it to get here, so let's calm down. Blocking immediately as an attack hits.
Cool. Hey, you've got a knack for this.
Probably don't want to fall off the building, that's for sure. Can I grapple?
You scared me. Hey, falling's still terrifying. You're dead.
My bad.
Kind of terrifying seeing it too, because I'm not really that crazy about heights. Alright. Map, where are we at? Still shows us up here ahead of me. Store right down the road here too. Oh, Got a hole burning in your pocket?
This place even has arrows?
Might as well. Alright, a few more health items.
Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff.
It heals pretty good too. But it's expensive.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Floating in the air, mainly enjoyed during the New Year celebration.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah, I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them.
Exploring further with the side missions. Addition of progress and through the main story, there are a number of side missions available throughout the city. Might have to do the side missions in cuts like we do with Spider-Man, actually. Wow. Deep cleansing, Wakakashi. Maze of Death. Make your way to the Shirogawa Shrine. Oh, okay, so it shows how much space these will clear. Alright. More drinks.
The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirit.
Another encyclopedia. Leave it there for a couple seconds for you to be able to read it.
And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win.
Breaking my neck. Well, I didn't really want to kind of bouncing forward, but Okay. Telephone booth. Tight. Payphone.
Received the spirit transmission. It'll take some time, but we should be able to return them to their bodies. Keep up the good work.
Was that a recording?
Yeah, Ed's not great at talking to people.
$1,500 of $240,000.
Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for.
Alright, range boost. Glide duration. What is this? Grapple. Core exposure. Core speed boost for ripping out. That's probably a good idea, too.
Use it well, kid.
All right, where are we going? Up ahead. Experience transferred 90 cents. Is it trying to get me to go to this shrine? Yeah, Shiranama Shrine. Cleansing. The spirit has something to say. All right. Well.
Focus.
I killed her before I could even smash the core. Seriously hit and run. The asshole was cheating on me. I'm getting way off of mark here. Alright. Let's go this way and get away. There's a cleansing spot. Let's go check that out real quick. Balls of energy itself. A little bit better at the blocking deal. Finally just went ahead and used the regular core attack. Can't see it. Wait, there it is.
Gotta save more of them.
I'm trying. Is that it? Red ether crystals. I thought it was going to hurt me, but I guess it explodes with energy for them. Alright, let's go back to what we were doing here. Buddy got saw me there.
There's a lot of ether crystals near that building.
Oh! Starting to get a hang of the combat a little bit better now. Alright, where's the lady that was flinging blobs of red goo? Is that her? Yep. I wonder if I could sneak up to her. See if we can sneak up to her. Might not be a good idea, but... Oh. She looked like a nurse. Alright, do I have... Might as well go ahead and send them off, I guess. Send 2,000 of 200 and something thousand. Alright. Where is the one for here? Let's see it. There too, but I don't know if they're attached. Oh, there it is. I don't know if I can reach it, but it's way up there. Guess I can. Kill something? Thank you. Let's see what this is. Might be the last thing I do in this episode, but we'll see. Somebody's lunch. Oh, I could buy food and drinks here. Waka Cola. Oh, as much money as I have now. Should have a few things of food, why not? Alright. Looks like I can go up. Arcade Event Flyer. Here comes the new ranking battle. Special Fighting Heroes 3. So it was an event, just like we do sometimes.
What's this?
Model Supercar. Neither green tea. I got like lots of crap to pick up in here. Talking ghost, I guess. Let's see if there's anything back this way first. Anybody in the can? No. Can't do anything with them. No. Nothing in the locker.
I can't believe things have deteriorated.
Popular origami.
Those pent-up emotions will be corrupted soon and attract visitors.
Guess we'd better look into it then. We should probably look for places where water's pooling.
Good thinking. Must be around here.
Other places with a lot of still water. Toilet? No. Wow, is it way down there? Oh no. Holy crap, it's way up there. Alright, I guess I gotta go. I've kind of locked myself into doing this, so we'll have to skip the main quest for the rest of this episode and see what he needs. Kind of irritated them. Might be able to sneak up on her.
Hey,
Good. Like that.
Better sister, nothing. Nice. Not the case.
Hey, focus.
Another one of those girls around.
It's not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey, you're lucky the owner's not here. Smokes.
Why?
Because I need a hit. That's why.
Well, too bad.
Holy crap, they're expensive. Alright, I'll buy a couple of them to give me a couple extra. Alright.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Could go see the dog over there. Alright. Didn't I already cleanse that?
Bathhouse. Definitely water there. Let's take a look.
Man, these baths make me want some coffee milk.
Not gonna find any here.
Kind of confuses me. Why is a bath making what coffee milk? Alright, can't go through that door. Ew.
I can't say I've ever been in a place like this.
Makes two of us.
Can I go through here? No. Oh, there's another door there. Okay.
Not looking good. Corruption's so bad, it's actually warping space.
This? Is this from Corruption 2?
We got ourselves a brawl.
Ow. More of them. I need to get rid of those girls with their multi-shots first. I'll start to shoot the other guy. Spin around in circles and keep hitting them. Yeah.
are gone. Finally.
Done.
Jeez, about time.
Good. Glad that's over. That should take care of the corruption.
Problem solver.
I wonder if this place will reopen when Tokyo goes back to normal.
Beyond me. The river never stops flowing. The water's never the same. Life keeps changing. Nothing stays the same. Things should be good for now.
Was a key card. County records. Did you just drop something? Or did I just kick something over? Anything back here? That's it. So I need to now go to the other guy. And that's a trash can. That's not going to be any good. Did I complete the quest or do I need to go back to that guy? Actually looks like it's done, but I'll head there real quick anyway. See what he has to say. Before we quit.
Right again?
Yep.
Thank you.
Can I? Okay, so that ended him. Oh. Rev look. Popular origami. Alright, well. I've now hit one of the side quests, got it over with, and it's basically time to head next to the next area. Got another two side quests to get a go along the way while we're heading down there. So, all right, we're gonna go ahead and save it here. So here's, we'll go over top of the old one. All right, so that's going to be the end of this one. Like, subscribe, comment. We'll see you in the next one. And take it easy.